You guys are feckin' asshole. You guys are feckin' assholes.
Welcome back. I'm not an asshole. Well,
Gabby.
You can be sometimes.
Yeah.
Well, sometimes, yes, in this circumstance. No, why the fuck aren't you letting me ready up? Okay. Paul, just waiting on you.
Yeah, I'm getting a couple things set up.
Yep.
Do you find it really weird that it decided to mess with my scaling, like, after the fact?
This one...
Hold on a second. Ryan, where are you?
Hello.
Turn around and look at me. I want to see what I look like on stream. Cool. That is one hell of a delay.
Also, I will say this. I don't remember how to play this game.
Okay, we're sending Gabby in as ghost fodder.
Basically.
Ryan, I just want you to know I hate your box.
Oh, the chat box?
Yeah.
Yeah, you've got a video box there in the corner.
No, that is the chat box.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
If I type hi, eventually it'll come through, but...
I just turned it off. Because okay. I also don't like the look of it, so...
I did it too.
You also have... What are the numbers at the bottom of your screen?
Those must be the sub numbers.
Hmm.
Watchers or something, yeah.
You can turn those off too. Yeah. That's the sub numbers. There. Ta-da! So much room on the screen.
Alright. Good enough.
Is it though?
Well, maybe.
What I do need eventually is a new mouse pad. Because mine's pretty old and pretty beat up.
Yeah.
As a side note, can you hear me in game?
Yes.
Yep.
Can you hear me in game? I'm assuming it's a no.
If you were speaking only in game, then yes. But if you were speaking in Discord at the same time, no.
No, he was in Discord.
Great.
Go test your microphone again.
God fucking damn it. Fine.
I want you to know I'm watching the stream at the same time, and the delay between things is goddamn hilarious.
That's fine. Audio. That's why. Not on audio my people. Sennheiser.
Not on the correct mic.
Give us a sign. We heard you. Yay.
Beautiful.
Now, to see if it actually works with you guys, because it's told me that in the past, and has basically said no.
Can you hear you, Gabby?
Can you guys hear me in the game?
Oh god.
Yes, I can. How about me?
Try again.
How about me?
Nope.
Are you fucking kidding me? You have to be shitting me.
Nope.
We're not.
Why?
Gabby, Micropixels, why is there paint all over the floor?
Because fuck you, why not?
To be fair, yours is the least... Which button are you pressing, by the way?
V.
Try B.
Is this any B. better?
Nope.
There you go.
So, Ryan doesn't use the spirit box.
Well, the game can hear Ryan. We can't hear Ryan.
Yep.
Okay, that's fine then.
Not really. Not if we want to play it legit. If we're on Discord, that's fine.
I'm
but...
optimistic in the face of the paint cam.
Whenever the hell were we going to play this legit? I didn't know that was happening.
We did debate it earlier, Paul and I. But
yeah, we weren't here for that. I would have said no.
Fine. Here. Well, actually, no, Gabby was here.
Gabby was here.
You were I probably wasn't paying attention.
No.
Wouldn't surprise me. Whee!
Alright. Whenever you guys ready up, I'm ready to go.
I'm already ready. Also, I cannot seem to get my sensitivity right.
Micropixel.
Ready.
Woo! Let's go.
Wootini!
Watch me get stuck on like 90% like I usually do.
But you're stuck walking right now in the stream, which is funny. Yep.
This is actually the longest it's taken me to load in a while. Mm.
I'm at 90.
I'm at 90.
Oh, there we go.
Hello. I also have to deal with the stream, so.
Ryan is the last one in.
Oh, hey, this is
wow, like that's the a first.
First friggin' time that I've not got stuck at like 90%.
Yeah, you beat Ryan because he's streaming. Or you beat Lorb. Yeah, no, I can't call you Lorb.
That's fine. You don't have to. It's fine.
Oh, good Lorb.
Oh, all great right,
bets
Lorb
on whether or not he stays in.
We're going to find out.
I just want to point out that nothing's happening on Ryan's.
Nope.
At all.
Nope.
It's not
I mean, Gabby's
frozen.
Model is still walking.
Well, that's the thing. It's not frozen, but nothing's progressing.
Nah, he's just stuck at 90.
Yep.
Oh, and because there apparently are people watching this. Hello, everyone!
Are there
hi. It says 4. I don't
it
know.
It says 4, but if I refresh users in chat, nobody shows up.
Oh. Oh. Oh! I did
even
it.
We don't have a count.
That took a while.
Alrighty. Evidence of paranormal with an EMF. Detect a ghost with a motion sensor. Average sanity below 25. Easy one today. Her name is Linda Clark. And the power box is in the garage. I'll drag a motion sensor for when we figure out where it is. What the hell does the motion sensor look like now?
Whatever you
is
want
the
it
motion
to look
sensor
like.
The gray one?
The motion sensor is the left.
So the gray one, okay.
Nope, that's not what I wanted.
Don't forget your ghost hunting hats.
Doom, 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 doom.
EMCA.
YMCA.
Does the EMF work the same as it did before?
Yeah,
sure.
Yeah.
The biggest change is sprinting, just the fact that you can't infinitely sprint, but it is faster than it used to be.
Hmm. I'm just going to plop down a camera. And run around with an EMF.
Where are you?
I'll raise you one. Who are you?
Why are you?
How are you?
I found the bone.
Nice.
Always. Oh.
You have a
EMF 3. I took a picture. I don't remember how to pick it up.
E.
E.
Got it.
Where are you getting the EMF rating?
In the kitchen?
Not the kitchen. It's the dining room.
The dining area. You know what
dining
I mean.
Dining room.
Where are
yeah,
you?
Yeah, I see it.
Plonk. Camera's down.
How
I'm gonna go grab a dots.
Wait, did you say someone put down a camera?
I did.
Okay, cool. I should have put the
light.
EMF down.
No, it's dumb that they combine those.
I dropped an EMF.
There is an EMF here.
I did. I'm doing work, guys. It's okay.
3 degrees on, it keeps switching between 3 and 8 degrees on temperature.
Plonk.
Hi. We got a cam in here?
We should.
Where are you?
We have a camera in the ghost room.
Okay, I'll go get some stuff.
Gonna look at the camera.
Dots and orbs. Has it messed with anything yet?
No.
Not that I'm aware.
Oh, motion sensor just went.
Mm.
Yep, we got that quest done. I'll bring a book in, and I'll bring in.
Yeah, we do have
a,
orbs.
UV flashlight.
We have orbs. They're very faint. Okay. Oh. Yep. This is new. This is my first time playing with
the whole UI changed.
Yeah, the thing looks pretty good. Unless it just really doesn't like me, Spirit Box has not been reacting, so we can probably rule that out.
So ghost orbs.
Is V or B global?
B is global, V is local.
Okay.
Okay. Can you write in the book for me, please?
So how do we mark that it's not a ghost?
Spirit Box twice.
Click it twice. Okay. Yeah. Okay.
God damn it.
Okay, so at the moment, it can be a Banshee, a Revenant, a Yuri, or a Huntu.
I hate the fact that the motion sensor is synced up with the light thing. Exceedingly annoying.
I haven't seen anything on the dots yet. Is there anything else I should bring in? Oh, I did see the dots.
You did?
Yeah, he just ran out. So it's a Banshee or a Yuri.
I'm going to leave the fingerprints flashlight right there in case we get anything for it. That way somebody... Oh!
Goes.
Was that you fucking with a piano, or was that that thing?
Considering we're not allowed to fuck with it, I think you have your answer.
A Banshee or Yuri? A Banshee...
So we're looking at either fingerprints or phrasing.
Yeah.
I like this book.
That it's Look what I found. Look what I found, mister. Right at the door.
What did you...
Oh, God.
Oh, God damn it.
You knew this was coming.
It's the Luigi board.
It's the Luigi board.
Don't let Paul touch it yet.
Why, look, I'm going to come in here and tap it.
Oh, we're already done.
Yeah.
Well,
did you get freezing or...
No.
Fingerprints?
It's not freezing. That's kind of the point.
Okay.
It's very much not. It's at 3 degrees. We don't have fingerprints because he hasn't touched anything besides the piano.
Dots so far. Is that it, or...?
We have dots, ghost orbs, and we're assuming that it's fingerprints.
Yeah, he just hasn't messed with anything yet. Confirmation.
Because last time I checked, it could just interact with, windows, doors, and... oh my God,
light switches.
Yeah, light switches.
Well, it's definitely dots.
Yeah.
You saw it too?
It ran straight at me.
It's definitely ghost orbs. I can see them. They're floating above the table.
So it's definitely a Banshee.
Sounds like it to me.
Considering we don't have...
Yeah, it's not obvious freezing temps.
Yeah.
Is there anything else we need to do?
Average
sanity
below 25.
Lovely.
Paul wants to take a picture.
Which is why I've never left this room.
Yeah, you're 30. Even you're too high for this thing. Oh my God. Our sanity's going well today.
Linda Clark, Linda Clark, Linda Clark, Linda Clark.
Is it time to mess with a Ouija board?
The Luigi board. Sure.
How
many people did you kill?
Apparently she didn't like that.
No.
She doesn't want to answer
your question.
What's
your favorite room? You want to try?
How do I start using it again?
Just stand over it, talk in game, and ask a question.
I'm nervous to use it because, someone's right at the door. And
how old are you?
Slam the door on me. Because I know certain ones of us are jerks who do that.
Hey, Paul!
It always works for Paul!
He likes Paul.
60% of the time, it works every time.
Yep. Ooh, he's moving the book.
Ooh.
Oh, shit, my headset died. Comantic.
God, I remember when we were just starting playing this game and I used to grab the UV flashlight and use it like a regular flashlight.
Oh yeah, because we couldn't afford enough strong flashlights.
Yep, and Javan would always take them. Oh!
Yep.
Yep, we got a confirmed handprint.
There was one over on that window.
Yeah.
On the window? It's
on both windows.
Yeah. Oh, there it is. That was not there before.
That's why I took a foot.
How many people did you kill?
All of them. Oh, there's also one on the door. That's cool.
Is there?
Yeah.
How old are you? It doesn't like my question.
It never does.
No, not usually.
Just gotta give it the razzle dazzle.
Doesn't like Gabby's questions either. I'm gonna go check something.
So I have to get a picture of the ghost in my
Hunting?
Yep,
hunting.
Fuck away.
Oh, I went the wrong way. That's unfortunate.
My flashlight's not flashing anymore.
It only flashes when the ghost is close. Hunt's over.
Yep, because I'm dead.
Yeah, I see. I can see you dying on stream. okay, so average sanity is down to 33.
That's because there's one less person. Yay!
Paul, you're zero, so you're done.
Yeah, I got stuck on the banister.
Oh, that sucks. Yeah, you're at zero, Paul, so you're about done. But me and Gabby should probably go Blair Witch.
Also, it's dark as hell as a ghost now.
Yeah.
Oh!
Is it hunting again, or did you... It's hunting again.
She's singing!
You...
There she is.
You bitch, you knew I was out of photos, didn't you?
I'm sorry.
It didn't show that it was hunting.
No, she just showed up.
I saw it. It was, like, right in my face.
She was singing.
Yeah, she was a shade. She was mocking me because I was out of pictures on the camera, and...
Oh, she's back. Oh, she's doing a grudge sound. She's in the kitchen. She's in the living room. She's very much not.
Very much a hunt.
No, she's going for you. I meant she was, like, actively hunting. You're probably fucked.
Very much is actively hunting. I'm watching.
Oh, no! She's going back downstairs. You're good.
So the good point is, if Paul dies, neither of us have to Blair Witch, because that'll bring our sanity down enough that we don't have to worry about it.
Yeah, but neither of you have a photo of the ghost.
Nope.
Sure. Hunt's still going.
Yeah, she's still going.
I'll let you know when it's done. Hi, Ryan.
Hello. Excellent pictures, Paul.
Done.
My dead body.
He's done.
The dead body's only a one-star picture. I'm very sad.
It's because it was so far away!
I took it there to get your entire body.
Yours was two. There was another one that you're in the picture, and it's one. And then there was one right, like, that you only got my shoe. That's none.
You have a very different photo than what I have.
That doesn't surprise me. The photos in this game have always been weird.
Because Gabby can't leave the Ouija board. We're rolling for 2 seconds for Paul to leave.
Nope.
Why would I be leaving?
I didn't know we were trying to get
Why are you still there?
Your sanity.
Why would I leave?
Because you're zero sanity, so you staying in there does absolutely nothing for getting our sanity down.
Except the fact that neither you or Gabby will stay in long enough to take a photo.
Yep.
Okay, that's a fair point. That's a nasty ghost from the stream.
Oh, she's downstairs. She's in her room. She's going back upstairs. She really wants Paul's booty.
It's a good thing I'm not upstairs.
Where are you, anyway?
I'm in the basement.
Good.
It's messing with a lot of doors. I think it's over.
Yeah, over. Okay, Gabby.
I won't touch it anymore, okay?
Do you want a Blair Witch or do you want to watch?
I guess I can Blair Witch.
Okay, then go pick a room. I'll watch.
really just throw a cup at my face?
I wanted you to have a nice hot cup of tea.
Can I give you a nice
hot cup of tea? Oh, now I want tea.
I don't think that's how most people enjoy tea.
What, a piping hot cup of tea?
Thanks.
From a ghost?
Ghostly tea?
Fine.
Oh, hunting.
Because she's really angry with you.
I was just looking at her pickles.
She's in the garage. Does she have nice pickles?
Well, they're all right.
She's upstairs.
She's grudge sounding.
Where are you hiding, Gab?
Bathroom upstairs.
She might be after you.
Probably.
Gabby, do you have your light on?
Oh, shit.
Was I not supposed to?
No.
Nope, she knows where you are. Or roughly where you are.
I forgot you hadn't played in a while.
Love the moment I asked that question, I heard a click.
She is going downstairs, so I think Gabby's okay for now.
Yeah, if they're hunting, turn all of your tech off. If any of it is on, they can use it to find you, and the hunt's over. Probably another minute, and we'll have the quest, because we're at average 26.
Let me take your photo.
Isn't her name like Laura Clark or something?
Yeah.
Linda.
Linda.
Linda Clark. Quest Linda. Is done.
Which quest?
25% sanity.
Ah.
So Gabby can run away now, is what I'm saying. But not right now, because it's hunting.
Yay?
On the good point, if you survive the hunt, Gabby, you can escape on the refat, on the renewal section.
She's very confused.
She should be.
She's just going the same loop every single hunt. She sounds like she's in pain.
She should be.
I feel like being a ghost would be, like, the opposite of pain.
Depends on what kind of ghost.
Well, I guess not the opposite, but, like...
Oh, hunt's over.
You wouldn't feel, like, the pain you felt in life.
Run, Pixels, run! Hello, you escaped. Congratulations.
This is why we can't play fast with you guys. You guys just stay in the truck most of the time.
Hey,
You know what?
I know you did.
All the quests are done, and with the new stuff, somebody's got to figure out when it stops hunting and starts.
Yeah, I wish you guys would have told me not to leave my flashlight on the first time.
I forgot you haven't played in a while.
Paul, yell her name, Linda Clark.
Linda Clark, you're a bitch.
EMF-4.
She mad.
Ryan, come look at these pickles.
EMF-4, but activity was only at a 7.
What nice pickles. I'll protect you.
Hunt.
I didn't notice.
Okay, you know what?
He didn't notice from the groaning.
She's coming for Paul's pickle.
She really wants it.
I am in the open at this point. I haven't bothered to go hide in the room.
Yep.
I was noticing because I could see on stream.
Oh.
Granted, it's a few seconds behind, but damn.
She's going downstairs. And it's done? Question mark?
Not yet. No, it's still a hunt.
I can very much hear her groaning.
Oh, I can too. The afterlife is loud, guys.
Mm.
Also, cool. Whoever's standing in the...
Need this picture?
No, we don't.
No, I don't think so.
Hunt's over.
Yeah.
Wow. Paul, she was so close to killing you.
Yeah.
She was literally on the other side of the wall. Only one casualty. Only it's me.
Yeah.
Only
the
you.
One person watching.
The one person right. Streaming, yep.
Yep.
Everybody have it in the thing?
Banshee.
Yep.
Yep.
I do like the new book.
Yeah, I like the option to, like, completely rule something out.
Mm.
And it give you the ghost, because then, like, we were just going back and forth for, like, 5 minutes questioning what it was.
I like the fact that you can go into the ghost section and just click on the ghost you want to look at for description.
Yeah.
Yeah. Shortcuts is very nice.
Well.
Any hazels?
There's a fruit fly in my room. For some fucking reason.
There are already fruit flies in my room. So you're in good company.
Mm-hmm. Well, to be fair, Mom did a whole bunch of apple pies today.
Pies?
240, but...
Woo!
Woo!
I got 40 because I got murdered.
I'm now level 150.
Yay.
All right, let's see. Willow Street House, Asylum, Prison, or the High School?
Is Willow the one with, like, no hiding spots? Because I'd
yep.
rather not do that.
Willow's the one with lots of hiding spots, but not as many doors.
Yeah.
It's also the only one that's small. Would you rather go to the Asylum?
Yes.
I feel like this is a no-win scenario.
It isn't. It isn't an okay. Any-win scenario.
Both people. Willow, Asylum, Prison, High School.
I kind of like Willow, so.
I kind of like Prison.
I mean, Willow is fine. As long as we're not doing the prison.
The prison is a pain, to be fair.
Side note, Mystic, can you talk in game for a sec?
Howdy.
Howdy.
Howdy doody.
Talking game. Is it working?
Yes.
Yeah, it's fine. I'm just adjusting your volume.
Fair enough.
50% seems to be okay.
How did it do it?
Oh, I didn't know it displays our picture on the wall.
Yeah, it does.
Those are some crappy pictures.
Okay, we're not photographers. We're ghost hunters.
Exactly.
Them legs, though.
You guys I know see my very leg. Different photos than what I
clearly
see.
I know we do.
No, we
literally,
are.
Like, there are two pictures here of just my boots. From my lifeless
okay.
corpse.
You guys are looking at pics because I'm going to get us started.
Yep.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Let's go.
Lego.
You're stuck in my hair.
Yes. I'm not the last one in this time!
Yeah, no, it's me. I'm doing this stuff on 90%.
Woo!
Hello.
Hello.
Oh, there we go.
Candles!
Blow out a candle, motion sensor, and cleanse with smudge sticks. His name's Mark Jackson.
I was born for the candles.
And I'll take
it's not
this.
Michael.
Is it Michael?
Mark.
Is it Mr. Myers?
I'm Michael.
Fair.
Okay.
That is your
fine.
Right.
Fine, you insult the ghost less, which is great for us.
I mean, I'm still gonna insult him, I'm just gonna call him Michael.
Michael!
Fine, he won't notice. Power box is in the basement.
Boop. Boop.
Don't forget your ghost hunting hats.
Boop.
I forgot which way the house was on this map.
Nice. Wait for me, guys.
No.
No.
That's mean. How could you?
Quite easily, actually.
I know. The sad part.
Let me know when the power's on.
It's never on.
Where are you?
Frack, I accidentally clicked the picture. My bad.
Hi.
How old Multiple are you?
Cameras.
I wonder if the ghost can, still find you if you just hold a candle.
I don't think so.
How many floors is this house?
Two.
Main floor in the basement.
Probably should have just left the, candle on the counter and gotten more things.
How old are you? Do you want us here?
No. Not particularly.
I like to note that I'm far enough away that I only heard part of Paul's response to that.
That's fine.
I keep getting random fours as I'm walking around, but nothing can...
Fours on the EMF?
Fours on the temperature. But with fours on the EMF, I would not have said that
Where
so calmly.
Seven in the kitchen.
Slamming the doors.
How about a one in the basement?
That would probably do it.
Let's put it on this. I gotta go get more stuff.
Six.
To my knowledge, no one was slamming the doors, or at least I didn't touch any doors.
Oh, that was me. I went into the bathroom with Paul, and then I accidentally slammed the door.
There's a four in this one.
Where are you?
The room I put the motion sensor in. The light up fucker, so you'll probably get it as soon as you walk in.
This one? Okay. Yeah, I see.
Do candles have like a...
He's already got one in there.
That can be lit? Oh, okay.
Do you want us here?
Oh, we saw freezing there a second on the stream.
Yeah, it's freezing temp.
I'm gonna plop this EMF down and then go grab a camera.
I'll bring in a book.
How old are you?
And I'll bring a UV flashlight while I'm at it.
Candle.
Given that it hasn't answered me at all, I'm going to say it's not Spirit Box.
Fair enough.
So, hilariously, that doesn't narrow it down at all. Apparently, there's no overlap.
Nope. It does appear to be throwing stuff around, though.
It's a good hope.
I'll put the camcorder onto the tripod so I can carry them both in at once.
On the tripod. I already have one. Doot, magic flute. Gonna put it there.
Oh, I just froze.
And then... Oh!
Oh! Hey! Nice to hear you, buddy.
Excellent.
I heard that and I'm not even in the room.
Yeah. Can you blow out the candle for us?
Anybody got a camera?
I do not.
I do, but I was going upstairs to get a fingerprint.
Can you blow out the candle for us?
Hey. There you go. On the door.
I just want you to know that doesn't help.
What?
For me, I can't see you
lighting it up.
Weird.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, that's unfortunate.
I'm gonna die.
Likely. Oh, I think it's up with me.
I'm hiding in, I think, the boys' bathroom. I can hear the groaning.
Okay, they really, really did a good job on the hunting sounds, because this is
They did.
So creepy.
Gab, you outside?
No.
Oh, you're in here too?
Yes.
We're all cutting.
I'm in the living room.
How do we know when it ends?
Oh my god, I don't know if that noise was the ghost or Paul.
It's Paul.
How do we know when the hunt's over?
Does anybody hear it?
I don't hear it, so no. I think it's good.
We're good.
Yeah. That's the thing, is you gotta pay attention to the sounds.
Interesting.
Dang it, I should have totally threw a friggin' burrito at it.
A burrito?
Yes.
Oh, a smudge stick.
Oh, it was hunting.
A burrito? That's not what I was expecting to hear.
Interesting note, if I put the camera right up to a wall and...
The door just shut, it's hunting.
Yep, that's a hunt.
Oh, where are you?
In the house.
I know he's in the house, but where in the house?
The room next door.
Man, the ghost room is super fucking dark, even with the night vision. Oh, yeah, it fucked with the camera again.
Nah, that was me. I was checking if you were actually on night vision. Might want to put another candle down there, because it never got the quest for blowing one out.
Oh, for fuck's sake. I'll take a dots and a lighter.
All right.
Wait, is Paul the only one inside?
Yep.
Yes.
For fuck's sake, of course he is.
Also has zero sanity.
Well, it stopped hunting. That was a sound. Hi, friend.
That was me. I shut the door.
No, he's right there. Paul, did you get that?
Ooh.
Good cameras.
Oh, yikes.
What a beautiful man.
You want me to burrito it?
Yes.
Okay. Candle is down as well. I'll lit. Oh, and I'm so dead.
Hunt. That wasn't obvious.
No.
Oh, everybody's in the house but me.
I think I'm boned.
Okay, I'm not seeing any ghost orbs from the perspective of where the camera currently.
I forgot to turn my flashlight off right away.
What are we looking at?
And I think
Gen Demon or
I think I threw my my burrito too quick.
Did you light the burrito?
Yes, I lit the burrito.
You realize you can hold on to the burrito, right?
Yes.
Okay.
But I got scared and panicked.
So, it's either hunt's done. It's either EMF.
Are you sure?
Writing. Yes, I'm.
Hi, friend.
Sure the
he's a shade in my room again.
Okay. Or orbs.
He really likes me. I'm kind of terrified, but I think he likes me.
It's either orbs, writing, or EMF-5 for the last clue.
I was not able to check the EMF, so it could be that.
In there? Oh, we got the smudge from me throwing my burrito.
It must be.
Yeah, we did. I got a book in there, yeah. I don't know if it's written.
And it still hasn't blown out the candle. What?
Nope.
The candle is
you can't see any orbs at this
on, so.
Yeah, the candle's there and lit. It just hasn't.
And it doesn't
it yet.
Seem to be doing the dots there.
Dots isn't an option.
It's not? Okay.
No, it's writing, EMF, ghost orb.
So what do we have so far?
Fingerprints and freezing.
Fingerprints, freezing.
Hunting.
Demon and Hantu or Jin. Okay. And we know it's not Spirit Box?
we're pretty confident it's not Spirit Box, but it doesn't matter anyways because there's no overlap between Spirit Box and Freezing Temps.
Yeah. Okay.
If it's one of the other, basically.
Okay, what's my sanity? My sanity's at 3. It's always fun.
Paul's is at 0.
Yeah, I saw that. So what do we need? Books? Demon is...
There was a hunt. And...
Writing. Yes, there was a hunt. Hunt 2 is what?
Paul's dead.
Of course he is.
Hunt 2 is
Ghost Orbs. And then...
For the record, your top bar takes out the tabs on the...
I know. I'm just looking at an EMF level 5. Okay. So... The game plan. Guess I have the lowest sanity, so I will
take some pills.
Take some pills and be sacrificial lamb.
Also lowest sanity, so I'm gonna take a pill so that way you get less dead.
You want me to pop a crucifix down?
If you could come with me and pop a crucifix down, it'd be fucking ideal.
I'll keep an eye on the cam, look for ghost orbs. Okay, Gabby's got the crucifix, that's me, here's you.
And then... So it was Frank... Writing...
Still hasn't blown out a...
EMF... 5... And what was the Hauntu one?
Ghost Orbs.
Hauntu... Ghost Orbs. Okay. It may not be in that
ghost
room
orbs,
either.
Writing,
it might...
EMF.
Because it spawned in the other room that I was... hiding in as well, so I think it might just be the generic basement, but I'm not 100% on that.
Temps was only in that room. It is... something's going wild in that motion sensor, but I got a feeling it's Paul. Anything in the book?
It's writing in the book.
Well, that answers that.
Oh, I should probably grab that book.
So it's a demon.
Fair.
And I am peacing out, because we know it's a demon, and I...
And I'm likely dead.
It's hunting.
Yes, I found that out.
Yep. Something's in front
and
of
I'm dead.
The sensor right now. Okay. You had the highest sanity, too.
Well, I was going by the door to try to, like, if it tried to open the door to close it, because that can stop the actual process of a hunt. And, yeah, I think it glitched through the door and grabbed me.
Hi.
Yeah, that
Hi, Paul.
How's your day?
Like, got my neck snapped by a demon, but, like, we got the evidence. Silver lining?
Yeah.
Second time in the afterlife in the past, like, 40 minutes?
What do you think the chances are they're going to come get the book and take a photo of it?
They will not. That's kind of why I was going to grab it when I realized that there was actually something in it.
Fair, fair.
I will have to figure out my in-game chat. Eventually.
Yeah, I don't know what's up with your chat.
It keeps doing it, and I cannot figure out why.
Alright, time to be stupid.
Ooh.
Good luck with that.
Gabby, let me know if there's a hunt.
Okay.
I'm not putting it in his
room.
Are
they actually going
to
do the
thing?
Apparently
he doesn't like that
one.
Oh, they're doing the candle.
Oh, fuck, it is hunting.
Mm-hmm.
Might be dead. I'm in the front room and I put the candle there too because I just dropped it because I don't know whether or not that'll attract it.
Also, is this a different model, Paul? Like,
what the... The ghost?
Yeah. Like, I swear this is a new one because I've never seen this one before.
It's still going.
I'm kind of surprised it hasn't gone to
Hmm. I guess they haven't buffed the AI that much, but it's enough to make it still a scary experience. Because when they first announced like all the patching stuff,
no, I think it's done now. Or names. Names, it's
yeah, it's done. Now, I think. It's done.
Mystic, yeah, preferably. Names works. Bros works. Whatever.
Names.
Names are too much pressure is my name in a lot of social media.
I have a few different things.
Okay.
If I were you, I would just...
I have a few
I'm downstairs.
I have a few things we can try when we get out if we want to try.
I put it at the top of his stairs.
Yeah.
Your sanity is at like 8 or 10.
Yeah, that's not surprising.
I'm not
so do you
want to
hang out and see if he messes with the candle, or what do you want to do?
Hey!
Are you fucking playing catch? You assholes are playing catch with a teapot?
Yes. Yes, we are. The afterlife is boring.
I'd respond to her, but she literally
yeah,
can't hear me.
Yeah, I think we've done all we can do without, you know, needlessly getting murdered. I can see that it's boring because it's like...
So, everybody locked in?
Let me check.
I...
Yeah, I got it.
I do not. It's a demon, and it's writing. Okay. It's a demon.
Demon!
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 Demon! The horny
yeah,
boys.
Out of, I actually managed to get on top of the speaker here. Looks like it on my end.
No, you're not.
Oh.
Okay. You're just kind of like walking into it, smacking your knobbly kneecaps off it.
Your knobbly kneecaps?
Okay. Is everybody ready?
Maybe.
Yep.
Well, we're not getting the candle quest done? Oh, feels bad.
No, I'm...
It's pissed as hell. We don't
have
any more sanity pills.
I worked so hard. I lit that candle like 3 fucking times.
Yeah, and it kept timing out. It doesn't like the candle.
Feels bad, mate.
Okay, I'm closing the door.
I think that's like the last round of Faz for me tonight.
Oh?
Yeah.
I can feel my heart just pounding.
The person that hasn't died a single time. I got $32 for that.
$125. Welcome back.
I mean, I've been here the whole time. Ryan's been able to hear me.
Yeah.
So do you want to see about fixing your audio?
Sure. Probably just switch to BRB.
No,
while
want another one?
We
okay.
Deal with this. Oh, are we? Okay, I guess. Yeah. Let's figure
well,
out what my audio is doing.
The audio. You said you're gonna fix the audio, so I thought not.
Yeah.
20 minutes later.
And I'm back. I'm back. Shamon. So still didn't figure it out, but.
Welcome back to the stream, everyone.
Yeah, welcome back.
We are in the exact same situation that we were when we left, which is it's impossible to hear Ryan within Phasmophobia.
But fair enough. Like, not much I can do. Gonna try to fix it at some point, but not today. Who's hosting?
Me. Sorry, I'm just playing around with some settings for your stream. I was trying to see if I could go back in time on the stream and add a marker for when that pause began. But unfortunately, no. So I did add a marker when ended, though.
Yeah.
That's good.
Yeah. When you get to that point, skip to here.
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah, because saying that now means anything.
It doesn't, but it at least gives people an indication that, oh, maybe there's something good if I skip to here. Just having
prison,
a marker there.
Prison and High School, Willow Street, and Ridgeview.
Ridge?
I feel like, yeah, I kind of want Ridge, because Ridge is the original one, isn't it? No.
It's one of the original ones.
Yeah.
It's not the
tutorial. It's not the tutorial house, but it is. Yeah.
I don't have enough supplies, so I can't be money bags.
Uno momento.
I don't have any. Actually, that's not true. I had duplicates of pretty much everything, but
I'll put mine in two on top of Ryan's, see how far we get. That's not everything, but it's something.
There. That should be most. Okay, whatever. Actually, point of interest, do we have all the strong flashlights? Because that's the more important. Yep, cool.
Yeah, we have four strong flashlights. Hey, when we're done, Ryan can raid Con.
The lovely loading screen Ryan's looking at.
Yep. I was gonna say it got real quiet all of a sudden.
Mm.
Okay, blow out a candle, prevent from hunting with a crucifix, and escape the ghost during a hunt.
Ho ho ho.
Name's David Jackson.
David Jackson.
David Jerkson.
Paul, don't be rude.
Why not? He was rude to me.
What has he done?
He hurt me.
Oh. Did he break up with you?
No.
Dang, I was really hoping Paul would be single.
He is. He is single.
I don't remember this map well enough to say whether that's
another candle.
Basement.
The busman.
Busman.
I'm bringing a crucifix for when we find a room.
Should I just take a camera?
Yep. Yes. Don't forget your ghost hunting hat.
Because I'm not 100% sure if the camera counts as an electronic device that's on.
Nope.
Nope.
It doesn't? Oh, sweet.
Nope. But the only thing that counts is your flashlights.
Huh. Really? So, like, EMF and stuff doesn't either?
Mm, no, those do.
That's the thing, is
EMF and thermometer.
I don't know enough about,
Basically, if you can turn it off, it counts.
Interesting.
Yeah. Stuff you can't turn off doesn't.
I am actually going to put it on a tripod because, while it is, visible, it's not much better than a flashlight.
I'll be right back. I'm going to go wash my mug and then get some tea.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, tea sounds good. Plonk. What's his name again?
Mm-hmm. I didn't look.
David something.
David Twatberg.
I actually pay attention to the ghost's name.
David Jackson. David Jackson! We've come for you.
I have no idea what you said.
Me neither.
See that just by opening up the journal.
Yeah, I looked. That's how I remember. I found the name.
Responds to, we're unsure.
Do they
single
ever?
Or a group?
David Jackson, we're unsure.
They don't know if
David,
it's a
are you okay?
Ghost or
are you okay? Are you okay, David?
Where are you?
Who hurt you, David?
Probably not.
Is David in the closet? It's okay. It's okay, David. We don't judge. We do not judge.
Look, if any of us judge about being queer, then every single one of us is a hypocrite.
Yes. Well, maybe not Paul, but Paul is enough of an ally, so.
I just got.
Oh, God.
Seven.
I found a Ouija board.
Eight? Oh, no.
Yay.
Oh, I found the room.
Yay.
Hey, bud. Oh. Hey, bucko. He's got a light on for us.
Do you want us here?
It might be an alone.
I'm getting freezing temps in the hallway there.
How old are you?
21.
Doesn't seem to be a spirit box.
I'm still not sure if it's not the hallway. Can I come in?
Nope.
Bah! Oh god, Paul's got the Ouija board.
Yeah, what's it can either be room? The hallway or the room. Not sure which.
Oh, ghost orbs.
Hallway's what's colder.
Your room? And freezing temps, because I just saw my breath.
Yep, it's freezing. And I was in the hallway when it did.
So freezing.
What's
and
your favorite
ghost orbs?
Room?
Oh.
You fucker.
Yeah, it's the upstairs hallway.
I knew it was the hallway. I dropped the crucifix right on the door.
Well, the orbs were in the room, so.
Yeah, orbs. Well, orbs are stupid.
They are. Orbs and freezing temperature. A revenant, a Yuri, or a Hantu?
So, Hantu.
Yuri is dots.
And revenant is writing. So let's go put down a book.
Okay, and I'll grab the dots. Yay! Yep. Teamwork!
You got room for a UV?
Yes.
Okay.
Plonk.
Grab that.
Plonk. I've got all the party lights.
And then what else got today? We got a candle. I'll come bring up a candle.
Is it a hunt?
Maybe.
Yes.
Yes. Yes, it is.
That.
David!
I'll wait until the hunt's over. And
David!
Then bring it up.
Is it done?
There it is.
I'll check the door. The door is open.
There it is.
David! So, I guess, where should I put the dots projector? In the hallway?
Probably. Might want to move the text.
Gonna move the camera.
Where are you?
That's so fucking bright.
Howdy.
How old are you?
Howdy doody. Oh fuck.
We're all dead.
It can only kill one of us.
So I'm in the bedroom that's right there that we weren't sure which one it was. So who died?
It's not me.
It's me.
Of course. Paul, did you have a flashlight or a camera on you?
I had a camera, yeah.
Okay. Good to know.
I can drop
me. Where did it kill you?
Can you write in the book for us?
Jesus.
Turn around.
Fuck my ass. This room?
Sorry.
Nope, turn around. Go down the hallway.
I don't gotta...
This one?
Yep. Take a right.
Take a right.
In the closet.
You got a lot more distance than I did.
Yeah. He's T-posing! He's T-posing. He's T-posing for dominance.
Oh, there he is!
Hey, bud.
You and I have very different views.
That's fine. Well, fun times.
It is freezing temps, right?
Yes.
Yeah, it is. Okay. I'm watching the dots right now. We've got a book.
I saw my breaths.
And
what was the other one? Fingerprints?
Yes. I didn't actually get to check for fingerprints before it started hunting, so.
That.
I do have the flashlight with me.
Unless it's an alone ghost, it's probably not Spirit Box.
Fair.
Spirit Box.
We already knew that. Because,
yeah.
freezing temps.
Mm-hmm. I'm watching the dogs.
I'm gonna pop some sanity pills and then go in and try to get.
You want me to grab some?
Sure.
I'll grab.
Let's see if I can find the fingerprints, if there are any, because it did touch a door during that last hunt, but I don't know if that
counts.
Do
you guys think the night vision or regular is better for dogs?
Night vision.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It makes it harder to see, but it outlines the ghost in white.
Fair.
Oh. You fucker, touching doors again.
I see you on the dots, but I haven't seen yet. Remember to check the book before you come down.
Nothing in the book.
Did anybody ask it to write in the book?
I did.
Okay. Can you please write in the book for us? Also, did we get the, the candle?
Yeah, candle quest.
Where's this door that you're messing with?
Boston makes me feel good.
I don't think it's fingerprints, because it is messing with doors, it's just not interacting.
I'm not seeing shit with the dots, but I'm bad. It's also a really awkward place. Really fucking.
Yeah. Because a lot of the activity I was seeing was in that room, but the Ouija board said that it's the hallway, so.
I did that. I'm not getting much. I don't know.
I don't know. Because it has to be one of those things. Ghostwriting. Yure's dots. The Hantu is fingerprints. Because it touching a lot of doors and stuff. I just don't know where the doors were. Oh, Paul's already stealing things.
Could always try putting him. Micropixels, we know that's you. You're not subtle.
I was gonna say.
That would work better if we couldn't hear your keyboard or if your voice was actually louder.
Yeah, I'm back from getting tea.
Or if we couldn't see your name lighting up. And
where is it opening doors? Like, I can hear it messing with doors, so I don't think it's fingerprints.
Have you checked the inside of the doors?
Yes. Can you please write in the book for us? I've checked all of the doors, guys.
Have you checked the light switches in the windows?
Yes, I have checked the light switches. I have not checked the windows. But if it's touching doors, it should show up.
If it's in the hallway, it has no windows.
Yeah. Yeah, so I'm calling no fingerprints. So it's either dots and it's just really bad spacing, or... Oh, it also... Well, it can't be Paul, because Paul can't interact with doors. I'm not sure.
We want to try to put a book down close to that bedroom door, down close to the hallway.
I guess we can.
I really should have stole some milk from the cafeteria.
Why didn't you?
Probably.
I stole sugar, but I
you got it.
Didn't think to take milk.
Did you want the book?
Do they have milk that you can steal?
Yes.
Yeah.
Last time I was there, it was in like a fountain.
Yeah, they have a fountain, but like they have coffee cups that you can take out.
Back in my day, we weren't allowed to.
Stop nicking things.
No. Oh.
They're just like styrofoam cups.
Oh.
By the time. time we're done with this, I'm going to have at least emptied out the entire kitchen.
Oh, I have to actually place it now. Can you write in the book for us? Still hasn't written. Show us a sign.
I'm gonna sign that it's hunting.
Run away. Run away.
Well, the crucifix quest is done.
Run away! Oh my god.
Well, the good point is that the camera in the hallway is still glitching like fuck, so he's probably up there.
I don't know where I am.
You're on the main floor.
I know roughly where I am. It's so fucking dark. I wanted to get further into the closet area.
You're in the bathroom.
He went downstairs.
Well, that's where I am, so
I
makes
mean
sense.
The basement, Ryan.
Oh. Well, there's three levels you need to tell me.
There's a downstairs, an upstairs, and a middle floor.
I'm aware.
He's done.
Yep.
He's a butcher.
He's a butcher. He's got a nice cleaver.
Yeah, he does.
I feel like I'm being haunted by an actual ghost because my timer apparently just showed up on my phone.
I think I saw something on the dots, but I'm not sure. It could have just been a flick of dust thing. Or like
it might have
fruit
been
fly
an
that
orb.
Keeps buzzing around this. Could have been. It didn't look like a person, whatever it was smudged.
I should probably take more pills. And I'm gonna go check on the books.
Books.
Da book.
Da book, book, book.
Book, book, book.
Book, book. I don't like that the video cameras glitch out now.
I like it. I think it's a cool thing.
It's very spooky and it's a cool effect, but I very much enjoyed being able to watch where the font. That was very helpful.
It doesn't seem to be writing, so I'm gonna lean towards its dots, but where are you?
It's just hell to see in the angle.
Yeah.
Have you considered, rather than putting the book...
hunting!
Where is he? I'm in the closet. I'm probably going to be dead.
Yeah, probably.
I saw him walk by and then your door opened.
Yep. He opened my door and I closed my door and I'm dead. Bastard. Well, I tried. Nobody can say that I can't. I didn't try.
Rip.
Okay. We're still at the point of I don't know which one it is. I'm gonna pop a pill, go take a pic of your body.
Mystic, if there's... go grab my... take a picture of my body. I T-posed again.
I'm gonna, but my vote is then we just guess if dots are writing.
I feel like it's dots, because we have two books.
I feel like it's dots.
Two books in very prime locations.
No, we have one book in a very prime location.
Oh, nope, it's writing. It's writing. It must have written in the book that it was the room that I said it was in.
So you're in the closet, right?
Yep.
Cool.
It's very faint. Like, this is the same thing that happened with the demon last round. Was it was just, like, really, really faint. What is it saying? Scribbles. Miss, help me. That's... Please help me. Someone, please help me. Save me. Scribbles.
Right. Well, that's creepy. It's a revenant.
Yay.
That also means the Ouija board sucks.
Did they?
It might have just journeyed far enough right there.
Yeah, it's entirely possible. Revenant. So yeah, that took two casualties, again.
Yep. I got your dead body pick.
Yay!
I don't think we're gonna get to have somebody escape a ghost.
Not unless you want to try.
I'm amazed we didn't get that before, because I guess it wasn't fully hunting me.
Yeah, it's a revenant. I don't think I can outrun it.
What is the revenants one again? Because I thought they changed.
It's very fucking fast. That's what it is.
That would explain a lot, actually.
Its strength is it's very fucking fast.
Its weakness, hiding will. So that's why it slowed down right in front of my thing, because it spawned in that room. I ran out of the room, into the closet.
And it slowed down once you hid, but it didn't before it saw you.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Time to go?
Yeah.
Countdown. 3, 2, 1.
Wah! Paul, where were you hiding? Oh, there you are. No, it's just when I died, I didn't see you.
I emptied the entire kitchen and the walk-in closet for the master bedroom and the bathroom.
Jeez. I got 180 from that.
And part of the master bedroom.
I have $10,000.
Excellent. You can be money bags from now on.
Fair? Just need to buy things. Just because I haven't really had to be money bags for ages.
I'm a little short on tripods, but I think I've got everything else. Oh, no, I'm one short on.
Thought I had more strong flashlights. Okay, I think I have the things I need. Are we doing another one?
I assume so.
Yeah.
Let's take.
Maybe this one I won't die.
might want some more video cameras.
Oh.
And sandy pills.
To be fair, I'm the only one that uses the video cameras, and I only ever use like one.
That's a lie. I put them. If you don't take them, I do.
Okay. I just never hear you.
Because you're usually the one taking him.
Yeah, toss in some more sanity pills and smudge sticks too. Otherwise, be good.
Sanity pill. Smudge stick.
Get a sound sensor?
I can. So the thing is, I literally haven't had to, buy things since basically.
Give me some for you. I'm just gonna tab my.
I'm aware.
Okay, I just tab mine in and fill it up. That's all.
Crucifix.
We're still one short on sound sensor. But...
Sound sensor. There it is. Don't add. All.
Oh, darn. I almost have 10 of everything now.
Oh?
You hoarder.
There you go.
Okay. What are we doing this time, Paul?
The only one we have available.
Really? That's the only one that we have available.
Yep.
That's a
interesting
lie. They specifically coded it so you always have a small map.
No, I didn't. If they did,
yes, they did. That was in a previous update.
Well, congrats, they fucked it up then.
Wouldn't surprise me. I don't think I will, mysterious voice.
Alright.
Why is my sensitivity so weird right now?
Picture the ghost, candle, walkthrough salt. Ruth Thompson. The power box is...
Ruth. Now I'm just also thinking of Ruth Bader Ginsburg, and I'm sad.
Well,
the power box is in the left.
That was a thing.
Yeah, you saw that too, right?
Yep.
What?
Paul plunked a sound sensor down and immediately got it
almost maxed.
Well, that's concerning.
Okay.
That just means that
I just heard this door open.
Considering I didn't open this door.
Well, I think we...
Oh, it's touching it. Oh, nice. And we got a sink.
Nice. So...
With dirty water in it or just a sink in the room?
Dirty water.
It's at a 9. Holy shit, this stock ghost.
Really angry ghost. It's a 5!
That was fast.
EMF 5!
So I'm gonna take a wild guess and say it's in the lobby.
Yeah!
Yeah. I'm gonna take a wild guess and say there's not really a point going to the power box.
Nope. Yeah. Well, unless it's a temperature thing.
Even then, we'll still be able to tell when it gets...
Yeah, we'll still be able to see it.
So, Spirit, Wraith, okay. Jin, Shade, Oni, Goro. Have we had a Goro before?
No.
I don't think so. Have you put down a video camera yet?
I have. It's not in a good place because I'm pretty sure it's in the lobby and not where I put it.
To be clear, can you guys hear me in game?
Yes.
Yeah. Hmm.
Where are you?
Well, I can hear you anyways. I don't know if you're talking again or...
How old are you? Do you want us here? Ryan, do you want to try this? Because it's not activating for me right now.
Oh. I can try. Where are you? Doesn't seem to want to activate for me either. Where are you? How old are you? Yeah, it doesn't seem to want to work for me. Because none of the icons are indicating anything.
Fingerprints.
Oh, nice.
So if it's fingerprints and EMF, we're down to a Jin, a Goro, or...
Oh, we might actually have a Goro.
So, ghostwriting... dot... or...
please,
freezing temps.
Please turn that off.
Of course it's a freezing temps one.
Yeah. Freezing temps for Jin.
Okay.
Dots for Goro and writing.
I'm gonna, I guess, go and do the power box, so...
Why?
Because one of the things is freezing temps.
And if it's freezing temps,
it'll be freezing there either way.
Is that how that works? I thought it
yes.
needed... Okay.
No, it just... It makes it harder to tell the room, because they're all about the same temperature until it becomes freezing.
Down, you fucker. Can you write in the book for us, please?
I think it's in this room.
You think so?
Yeah, it keeps fucking with the door.
Wait, is it over here or is it somewhere else?
I got a fingerprint right on this door, though.
Hmm.
Because I put down a book here next to dots.
As a side note, where's our second dots?
I only put one dots.
Why would you do that?
Why would I do what?
There should be a second one, because I bought
them. Yeah, where's the second dot?
It's right here. I just picked it up. We have two dots. I bought two dots.
I was looking for it, and I didn't see it.
That's not an issue for me.
Can you write in the book, please? Can you write in the book for us? Can you write...
Plunk that down.
Temperatures were actually weirdly high. Ghost room, especially if our power off.
Hmm. What was the other thing?
Ghostwriting, dots, or temp.
Okay. So we have everything that we technically need.
Mm-hmm. Well, we have some quests we can work on.
Hmm. Blowing out a candle. Okay.
I got some salt. So are we saying it's the main lobby right there, or are we saying it's that side room?
I think it might be the entire hallway.
It's entirely possible.
Okay, so you're thinking more over here?
I'm wondering if the reason why I haven't gotten a candle to blow out technically is because I've been putting them on things as opposed to on
the
ground. I put
mine on the floor.
And we still didn't get it? Okay. Then there's my theory.
To be fair, mine on the floor wasn't. I'm going to wait until we get some more definite stuff about where the ghost is before I put salt. I put down three in different areas, so that'll help us narrow it down. Maybe a motion sensor will help us figure out exactly
where it is. I think that might have been a lighting glitch, but I'm not 100%.
I didn't see it, so I'm not sure.
It was on the left dots by the door handle. I don't know.
I hate dots.
Yeah, I'm not a big fan of it. I like the idea of it, I just don't like the system.
No, the system. Oh, it blew out the candle, so it hasn't walked in any of the salt.
Which candle? Oh, it must be in the... So it's in this room? Yeah. It's in the room that Paul had the fingerprints on.
Okay. So, I'll put salt there. Maybe we should move the book in there, too?
Yeah, I'm just gonna grab a camera and I'll move dots in to that room.
I'll just do two so we have...
Okay, that works. Oh, footprint.
Oh, yeah, we got a spawn in salt. I'm gonna go with it's probably not temps pretty high.
The dots also give off a weird sound.
Oh shit, I forgot to...
I moved the dots. It's fine.
I forgot to move the book.
Ah.
Should be just... One of y'all want to grab it? I'm watching the dots in here.
I can grab the book.
Mm-hmm. There's another one, of course.
Has anyone asked it to write in the book?
I did when I put them down. Okay. Like, four times.
Paul, can you? Because it doesn't seem to...
Write in the book for me?
Please write in the book. Oh. Just fucked with another door.
I fucked with the door of this room.
Yeah.
Paul's getting ready. Okay.
I love how he's just sitting in that room. Oh. Candle timed out.
The only thing I see moving on the dots flickering a bit, Paul shifting, and flashlight when Ryan walks.
So it's probably not dots? Either that or the ghost is being screwy again.
Paul, you notice anything in the book?
No.
Can you write in the book for us? Give us a sign. Can I take your picture?
How old are you? Yeah, this doesn't seem to be... What? You...
What?
She was there for a second, but by the time I turned around, she was gone.
That's annoying. The one time I have a camera.
Talking into the spirit box and just see if it gives you the X.
Yeah, sure. Do you want me to do it in here or in the room?
Probably best to do it in the lobby.
Yeah.
Okay. How old are you? How many people did you kill? Where are you? Yeah, it's not giving me an X. It's not giving me a ghost either. It's not giving me.
Yeah.
Hmm.
That's the reason I don't know if it's actually hearing me. Visiting left is going off. Okay.
Hmm. Very confused. Oh!
Did you get something?
Set off the phone.
Yeah. I'm just wondering how far...
Is it the phone in that room?
Extent is.
It's the phone over towards the bathrooms.
So...
But he's gonna wander. I'm putting down another book.
I'm wondering, aren't there...
Can you write a book for us?
Oh.
Can you write in the book?
I'm going to check something. Because it might be, like, the other side of the hall is the actual room.
They walked in salt there, but nowhere else in the hallway.
Yeah. I don't know.
This has been, like, one of the most chill...
Because there is, like, a back room. But... Like, it's also interacting with so much shit out here. And I'm not sure how far they can influence the dots.
It's been one of the chillest ghosts, anyway.
Hmm.
It's a Jin, a Goro, or a Ming.
Myling? Yeah. Fingerprints and ghostwriting.
Okay. So, have you guys been hearing a lot of noise in there?
Well, it just turned on
Sink and the phones.
Okay, it's probably not a Myling. Mylings are apparently...
Yeah.
A lot of noise.
It's been quite active.
Yeah. Goryeo... When they pass
Goryeo
through...
Goryeo are only on cam if people nearby and rarely see far from the place of death.
Hmm.
And the other one is Jin.
Jin...
Which is turning off the location power source will keep it from visibility.
I'm just wondering if I don't know how the
Goro also only appears in the dots.
Yeah, on camera. Yeah. I don't know. I'm gonna grab the dots out here and one of the cameras. And I'm going to go in that back room and try to set up something there. I don't know.
Okay.
I'm very confused on, like, where this thing could be.
Wandering around a little bit, I think.
Well, there's lights on here that obviously no one has done. And the door here to this room is open.
So are the cabinets.
So place that. Place that. And I guess I'll leave it to it.
All right, I'll watch that one a bit.
Just because, like, I have no idea where this thing is. Like, it'd be nice to get some confirmation.
If somebody put down a motion sensor or something.
Yep. It's been going off, I know.
Okay. Just letting you know because I heard the...
Oh, something's going off.
So it set off both the motion sensor I have in the doorway as well as the one in that closet.
Interesting.
Now.
So it is in there. It's just how do we get it to give us... It's in there a lot. Like it just dinged another three times. So.
Well, one of those would have been me.
Yeah.
Okay. I think we can probably say by now it's not.
Yeah. It's worth the...
If it's not freezing by now, I don't think it's gonna be.
Yeah.
So that takes the gin out of the room.
Yeah.
So we've got a new ghost in our way.
Dude.
Just a question of are the dots being a pain or is the book?
Well, I can guarantee you it's in the closet.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because I turned the power on and it's now only 3 degrees in the closet.
Okay. So it's just where the hell is it? Oh, it's written in the book.
Oh, there we go. What did it write anyway?
It was the same, like, very faint font.
Oh. Can I see that, actually? Like, where is it? Is it
the room? It's in the room, yeah.
You're taking it out?
Writing. It's a myling. Which makes sense, because it's fucking being really quiet.
It wasn't very quiet at the start, though.
Yeah. Well, that's the thing, cool, is, the mylings, they're very vocal and active ghosts, but they're quiet when they're hunting their prey. So the longer we stayed in there, the quieter it is.
We haven't had a single hunt.
Hmm.
We got a quest for a pick, but past that, we got it all.
Yeah. Oh, also, this is different scribbles.
We have a lot of motion sensors right there.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's like doctor handwriting.
Dig at all the doctors.
Look, I'm sorry. I get why they do it. It's much faster.
Yeah.
I have no.
But it's unintelligible.
Available.
There's one on a table in there, too.
This one's empty. There we go.
There's my camera. Can we take a picture?
Show me a sign.
A constant beep 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 this motion sensor.
Not that sign. Show me a different sign.
Nope.
Show your face.
Ryan, did you turn on that hallway light?
Nope. That was a ghosty goo.
You didn't get another dirty water pick, by the way. We already have one.
Speaking of that, that has been annoying me for the past 5 minutes. There we go.
What?
Turned off the sink.
Oh. We're at an 8. Oh, dropped down to a 4. Said that.
I'm gonna check its name.
It's Ruth Thompson. Ruth Thompson. You can check in the book.
Yes, I just wanted to not accidentally get hunted. I also don't think that me taunting it will do anything, because I don't honestly think that this game can hear me.
Ruth Thompson, show yourself.
They are flickering the lights, though.
He just pushed me?
Is that a thing they can do?
Did she?
I think she did.
That's hilarious.
I didn't think they could do that.
I shifted slightly to the left. I was not holding A.
Ooh.
Ruth Thompson.
Ruth,
give us a sign.
Ruth Thompson, where are you?
Ruth's getting handsy with you.
Ooh, kinky.
Yeah, activity's a... Oh, it just went up to 2, but it was a flat 0 before that.
Ruth Thompson, stop being such a Ruth.
Hey, don't disrespect Ruth Bader Ginsburg.
How about Doug Dimmigut Dome of the Dimmsdale Dimmadome?
Oh! Shit. Run. Where is she?
Hunt. Yep.
Everywhere.
Where's my door?
What's she got Ryan?
Someone.
Did you just shut yourself in the ghost room?
No.
Oh. Okay.
Paul, are you dead?
Yes.
Okay.
Yep.
I don't know how they continue to do that.
I don't know either. Also, yeah, I see what they mean by extremely quiet when they're hunting, because I didn't hear, like, all I heard was footsteps. She didn't do anything other for sounds.
I heard her groaning.
I heard her groaning, but it was quite quiet.
Yeah, I don't know how she tracked me so well. Cause
I don't either, because I was in her sights more than you were.
Yeah, that's the thing. You were behind me, so... I turned my light off as soon as we went through those doors.
Ruth Thompson, show me yourself.
Yeah, you're at 15% sandy. If you want to screw with a ghost, I'd suggest taking a pill.
Do we want to get a picture, or what?
I mean, it's a quest, so I'm not going to say no, but also...
Well, that's the thing, is I'm moneybags, and I'm very prone to dying, so...
You definitely are, so I'm very willing to be like, okay, not doing this today.
Okay, that's fine. Okay.
We know from personal experience trying to make me take a picture of the ghost that I panic and don't take a picture of the ghost.
Myling. Okay. Yeah, so it was a Myling, EMF level 5, fingerprints, and ghost writing.
Yep.
Photos. Oh. Paul,
oh, yeah. Paul
got a pic of an interaction.
Oh, yeah.
Huh.
Where's your corpse, anyway?
It's in the room above where Ryan was hiding.
Above? Oh, that's not what I
wanted. If you go to take a pic, take a sandy pill.
I don't know where my camera went.
Camera not more? Body.
Oh, damn, there's more.
Okay. Off to go hunt Prowl. Away! I know you went this way.
Take a right.
This one?
Yep.
Aw. He's having a nap. Where's my... There it is. Okay. So fabulous.
Yep. Got it.
That was a 2-star dead body.
How?! That was perfect on my screen!
It's a black screen on my screen.
This game and its camera.
She's chilling in her room, but...
This game and its camera angles. Yeah, on mine it's a perfectly good picture.
On mine you took a picture of the floor.
On mine it's just black.
To be fair, all the pictures you took of my body were just like pictures of my feet. So
she's gotta get those feet pics for her OnlyFans.
Yeah, gotta put
me
on...
I'm not the one taking those pics, but okay.
Gotta put me on WikiFeet. Anyway, everyone got Myling in...
Yep.
...thing?
I got Han, too.
Okay. Is that your final answer?
Yep.
Okay. Off we go. Oh my god, I streamed for almost exactly 2 hours by the time we finished this up.
Yep.
Nice.
Oh, would you look at that? It was a revenant. I was right.
Oh no, what a surprise. On the bright side, I have more money and I get to keep all the things that I didn't lose because I died. did we want to do another one or do we want to call it there?
I'm fine with calling it there.
Okay, sounds good.
I finally have enough stuff that I can do money bags again.
Yay! Yay! Okay. I love how one of the quests was buy an item in the store, and I managed to get that. That's the only thing I got.
Same.
I got all the other ones.
Yeah.
Not the top one.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
Oh, the starter items? Yeah, I was gonna say.
But yeah, I got Ghost one, because I actually did get a photo on one of those.
Yeah. Okay. Anyway, goodbye stream. Thanks for anyone actually watching.
Toodles, y'all.